Even if it did, it's a non-communicable disease.
Appreciate it.